The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, these people who work for you, these people who serve you, they are your brothers. Pause for a moment. If Allah wanted it, it could have been the other way around. Today someone is serving you at home. Today someone is helping you, or they are under your employment. Remember, if Allah wanted, it could have been the other way around. And if He wants, it can be the other way around very quickly, very soon. And if Allah wants, it can be the other way around with your children and their children. We have seen it happening, where a man who was employed by another man, while the first man's children later on went to seek job at the second man's children. It has happened. This is Allah. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, understand this. And this is why the hadith says, these are your brothers. They are your brothers in humanity at least. Because we know that brotherhood is on different levels. You are a brother in blood. You are a brother higher than that in faith. And you are a brother in humanity who also has rights to be fulfilled for those who share humanity with you, in order that the earth is not downgraded into a chaotic playing field. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us all. So the Prophet says sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, these are your brothers. Allah has placed them temporarily under your guardianship or your authority. That's what it is. جَعَلَهُمُ اللَّهُ تَحْتَ أَيْدِيكُمْ. So whomsoever has his or her brother under his or her authority, he should feed him with food that he eats himself. What this means is, you don't just throw leftovers and say, okay, these are workers, just throw the leftovers at them. No, we have a bad habit sometimes. We will cook the food, beautiful food. The cook that cooked it for us is not allowed to eat from it. How is that? That is not allowed in Islam. Share with them a little piece, subhanallah. They will cook it even better because they know I'm going to eat this, subhanallah. So if you want your cook, subhanallah, to become a big chef, all you need to do is say, don't worry, we're all going to eat the food. See the importance they give that food. Subhanallah. That is Islam. Feed them with the same food that you eat. That's what Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam says. Let's be honest, a lot of us are guilty. A lot of us are guilty of giving leftovers that we ourselves would not eat to those who work for us. I'm not saying it's wrong to give leftovers that are worth eating. To say, look, we're not going to eat this. If you would like it, you may take it. But to throw remains that you've eaten half of, that you would never eat if someone else gave you a half of, and you want to throw it to them just because they are in need, they are desperate, they are working perhaps under your authority, is definitely not the quality of a Muslim. You have in you a portion of the remnants of the period of ignorance. That's what it is. Allah, Allah.